The Goa University witnessed yet another student agitation on its foundation day. The BJYM workers forcibly broke the gate of the admin block of the university in connection with the admission issue of Kare College of Law.
On Thursday morning, a delegation of Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha had arrived at the Goa University to submit a memorandum regarding denial of admission to 22 aspiring first-year students of Kare College of Law. This delegation was not allowed to enter the university admin block. All the entrances were locked because of an ongoing program at the seminar hall on occasion of Foundation Day. Even after the function got over, university entrances were kept locked. Police force was also deployed to avoid any law and order situation. Vice Chancellor Dr. Shetia refused to entertain the delegation, which left the group agitated. The leaders of the Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha broke the gate of the admin block, shouting slogans against Vice Chancellor Dr. Satish Shetty. Initially, the Vice Chancellor refused to meet the delegation, but later met a delegation of 3 Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha leaders with 4 students. At least 22 students have been denied admission as the university has reduced the number of seats for first year from 60 to 38 as a penalty. The college had admitted 22 more students last year. Vice Chancellor Dr. Shetye finally agreed to convene a special meeting of the Academic Council on Monday to discuss the issue.
Kare College in students admission of the issue. Last year Kare College in 82 students admission. So permissible limit is 7. So last year 82 घेतले म्हणून युनिव्हर्सिटीन त्यांच्यावर पेनल्टी म्हणून 22 स्टुडंट कमी केले आणि 38 भुरगे घेऊक मेळटा अशें म्हणून त्यांना वर्बल कम्युनिकेशनान सांगले लास्ट मोमेंटात सांगले 38 भुरग्यांकूच ॲडमिशन दिले. सो बाकीचे 22 भुरगे ते रावले लॉ करपाक म्हणून आयले त्यांना वर्स पिड्ड्यार जाल्ले तांचे. सो म्हणून आम्ही रिप्रेझेंटेशन म्हणून घेऊक आयले विसीक आणि कित्याक ते जे डिसिजन असं ते सारखे नाशिल्ले पूण विसीक असोच आयकुपाक रेडी नाशिल्लो. सो आमी थंय बसून रावले आमी उठूना पूण आतां तेज्या नंतर विसीक आमी डिसिजन घेवपाक लायलें की तेणें सोमाराक ती मिटींग आपोवपाची आनी मिटींगेक परत आमच्या स्टुडंट्सां भितरलो कोण तरी रिप्रेझेंटेटीव तांकां आमकां रिप्रेझेंटेशन दिवचें आनी हो इशू सॉल्व करचो.
अवर रिपोर्टर महीम पाणारी विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट इर्शाद शेख फ्रॉम गोवा युनिव्हर्सिटी.